Just into our newsroom, Highway Patrol tells us a suspect is in custody after a pedestrian was hit and killed in Greenville County this afternoon. A trooper say that suspect is charged with felony DUI involving death and felony hit and run with death. We told you earlier the victim died on scene, identified as Robert Daniel Dobbs. He was 75 years old and a longtime resident of the Sugar Creek neighborhood here in Greenville County. Stay with us as we work to get the latest information.